so happy the whole family can gather for Kwanzaa this year.
Right? I mean, I can't wait to take part in all the Kwanzaa traditions we all know so much about, right?
Yeah. From the makers of Cabin in the Woods and a bunch of those corny-ass Christmas movies.
So here is the Kwanzaa stuff. What do we do first?
Well, I guess we should light the, what is this, a menorah for black people?
In conjunction with our ongoing diversity initiative.
So I do know that each candle represents the seven principles of Kwanzaa. So we have faith and unity.
Yo, creativity.
Oh yeah.
Your self-determination.
Right.
Yo, Jesse Jackson.
The chicken and waffles.
Grits.
Mm.
Yo, black stuff, come
yeah.
on.
Paramount Pictures proudly presents the first ever holiday movie about Kwanzaa.
What is this? Kwanzaa isn't even a real holiday.
Why aren't we celebrating Christmas? We're Christians.
Keisha, why are you being such a marimbe?
A what?
It's Swahili for Scrooge, I think.
Kwanzaa is a time for love, maybe.
Hey, come on, Keisha. Well, get in the Kwanzaa spirit. I think we're sitting under the Kwanzaa tower.
Fool, that's just a spider web. And what is the Kwanzaa spirit?
I don't know. It's black stuff.
What is black stuff?
It's electric!
The electric slide is a Kwanzaa tradition, right?
Who knows? But every black holiday movie has to have a big group dance.
I had this crazy dream where we only had enough oil to light our candle for one night, but it lasted eight, and it was like a miracle. And I know it sounds kind of weird, but like, I think I understand the spirit of Kwanzaa now.
Isn't that the story of Hanukkah?
You know what? Fuck it. I tried. I'm tired of trying for y'all niggas. You a tired ass nigga. You a tired ass nigga. And you ain't shit ass nigga. This holiday started in the 70s. This is a young ass holiday for some young ass niggas. Fuck y'all. Fuck everything Kwanzaa. It's Christmas on my fucking hood on Piru, bitch.
A Kwanzaa Carol.